What's low on the sides and high in the middle? Your KDA, Rattasker. Is that from the new Rattasker? Is that the new Rattasker? What's it called? The new Rattasker skin, the eager one. Chibi Cupid is where it's at. Geb and Bologna was next. Can we have a God request command so there's a list for you? Cupid is OG pimp. I don't know how to do a request command. Do you know how to do that, Zando? Corn is so broken. Corn is really good too. Got a hard challenge for you. Play Raijin. Nope, Raijin's dead. No one plays Raijin anymore. Right now in the mid meta, I don't know. Raw's always gonna be good just because of his sustain and his impact on team fights. You're gonna have Yanis with the mobility. You're gonna have Scylla for the damage. You're gonna have Poseidon for the damage. You're gonna have a lot. There's a lot better mages right now. Raijin, because they nerfed his Raiju plus Thunderclash combo, like, he just went out the drain. I will find out. It's a thing with Nightbot where you add commands. I have no idea how to do that. If you want to teach me, that'd be great, but I have no idea. If the best I could do is probably keep like a mental list, or maybe I could put someone in charge to keep track of a list. That way you guys can just add to the list, and I'll try getting through as many as I can, obviously. Boom, 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 boom. All right, so they have no support. Bologna's scary though. Corn is scary. I knew I was gonna be very annoying with her ult, especially like mid to late game. Raijin died literally a year ago. Totally, man. It sucks because I thought his kit was really cool, and like, he's just outclassed right now, and that's all there is to it, really. Let's go Travelers. Let's do something a little bit weird, I guess. And then we'll get some pots. Corn versus Corn. Who will win? Corn? Duh. Corn always wins. The only one that could beat Corn is Corn. Let's see. Beta Nightbot TV. That's where you start. Huh. Okay. I'll take a look at it after this one. Give me a second. I mean, if one of you wants to be, how many mods do I have in here? If you're a mod, can you just say you're a mod? Just so I could see who's a mod. Maybe I'll make just have a mod keep track of a list. Bologna is still tanky as hell. Yeah, and she could box like nobody's business. All right. I mean, get the minions if you're not gonna get. There you go. We're good. Bologna's still tanky. The ult is fun. All right, I'm caught up with the chat. That's all I need. I need to be caught up with the chat. Also, there you go. There you go. Oh, well, I thought I was going to get the Yanis. Didn't get the Yanis, though. And you're backing anyway, so there's no point. I don't know how to build Bell, to be honest. Attack speed. Attack speed. Mike is dying off. Onher's coming back. So is Robon and Hubby Chibi Hades. Yeah, Onher is actually really good right now as well. Oh god, I totally whiffed that. And I whiffed that as well. Cool. Let's see. What's your main class? I don't think I have like a main class. I'm just decent all the way around. AppleByte, sorry you couldn't find out how. Don't worry. You're forgiven. No need to Isaac cry. Also, it seems like no one here is a mod. I can mod maybe two of you that are frequent. I know Zando, you're a frequent viewer, so maybe I'll mod you. And if anyone else wants to take a mod position, maybe you can work that out as well. You're good. All right, cool. He doesn't have a Nightbot? No, I guess. The only thing I use is Twitch Labs, which allows me to get notified when you guys subscribe, or not subscribe, follow and stuff like that. So, woo, mods. No, teaching him how. Jack of all trades, master of none. I mean, I'm a pretty good soul laner. That's what I did during my qualifiers, during Rank Conquest. I only played the 10... I only played the 10 qualifying ones, and I got placed in, like, gold 2. And I just needed that, or I just wanted that to get the Sheen skin. But I played mostly solo during ranked. But I'm a pretty good jungler as well, and all that, so... AppleByte, give me friends, please. What do you mean? Am I supposed to give you, like, a basket of friends? I can't give you a basket of friends like I could give you a basket of puppies. I know how it works, just wondering. He has to add it to the channel and mods can edit it. Ah, I see. So I'll try to do that. Also, I'm not paying attention to this game at all. I have no idea how we're doing. Like, we might be doing terribly or we might be doing really well. Don't really know. You smell what the Rock is cooking? Geb. Man, I'm so happy that the Rock is, like, a mega celebrity at this point. Like, with his Baywatch, with his Ballers TV show, with the Fast and Furious. Like, he's just fucking killing it. Alright, we're good. Alright, there you go. Heal up. AppleByte, no mod people, which makes them my friend. Oh, okay. I'll mod maybe a couple of you, just so you guys could help me out with a couple of things moving forward. Alright. We're fine. Yanis, can you not? There you go. Alright, cool. Okay. Trying to get that new all, huh? Back up, Corn. Yeah, Geb is killing it. Otherwise, we'd be dead. Be right back. The Rock sounds like he should be a new god in Smite. I mean, The Rock is basically Hercules. Come on now. He's basically Herc, right? Like, there's no ifs or buts about that. Alright, you're out. I will always help you. Thanks, cool guy. That's really appreciated. The Nightbot changed since I last used it, but it's so simple. Hercules. Yeah, he's basically Herc. Go the hell away. It'd be so cool if you could do that and hit them into a wall and, like, cause, like, a stun or something like that. I think that would be really, really cool. There you go. Alright, I'm gonna be right back. There you go, that's what I meant. Also, Geb has, like, the worst voice pack. Can we please change Geb's voice pack? Geb the Rock skin, please. Oh my god, can you guys... You guys should all go on Twitter. And tweet at High Res to make that happen. Tweet at High Res. Be like, Geb... Dwayne the Rock Johnson skin. Please. Hey, what's up? Yes! I'm the best! You're as solid as a rock. Oh god, on... There you go. All that peel, man. All that peel. There you go. Did you guys see that hot-ass Geb play right there? Holy crap, man. Holy crap. Geb carry. Let's go. I might go get, like, damage. A lot of players think Herc is OP. Herc is OP. A lot of, especially with, healing items being so prevalent right now, and shield of regrowth, like, Herc is basically unkillable. You know, also add in the fact that he has one of the most damaging abilities in the game, and you have an OP god right there. Not that he's OP, but he's really, really strong compared to, like, other solo laners and junk. Oh, that's all you. There you go. But I'm not sure he is more tanky than Bellona. The thing is, Bellona, with her shield, she's able to actually box out really well, as opposed to Herc, who has to take the damage. However, Herc does have a lot more CC Herc has more CC than Bellona, so he's able to control fights a little bit better. With the Rock voicing and everything, that'd be fantastic. I'm not sure. Oh, okay, I already read that. Bam! Attack. Cancel that. Yeah, I'm not attacking that. Let's see. Nice. You didn't hit anything there. Herc versus Bellona. That match is a coin toss. It depends what each character builds into. I think that plays a big fact. But most likely that'll go to Herc, just because Herc does have a sustain as opposed to Bellona. So that's just my two takes on it. All right, we're good. We're fine. There we go. There you go. Nice. Man, Geb is fun. I haven't played Geb in a while. Oh, so mods automatically get permission to add commands to Nightbot. That's what they changed. Nice. Just wondering, but is Rain's friend name is Chloe, right? Yeah. He has a friend named Chloe. Let's see. Are you guys seeing these hot Geb plays, though? What the hell? Back up. There you go. I've done all I can. Block, body block. Okay, never mind. Never mind. I'm so sorry. I'm out. Wait. Oh, I thought Mycorn died. Not the other way around. Are you like... There you go. Okay, we're good. Be right back. Is Chloe XX Sugar? No. Chloe is Sam the Dude's girlfriend, I believe. There you go. Yes, Chloe is Chloe. let's see. We're gonna build. Let's go hide. Let's see. Hey, Apple. Really enjoying the Dark Souls 3 playthrough. Awesome. I'm really happy that you guys are. I'm gonna be playing Dark Souls 3 later today. So if you stick around, you can see that live. If not, then it'll be up on YouTube for your viewing pleasure. Try Soul Reaver as last item. All right, for sure. Sounds like a plan. Oh, I want that. Suck it! Does Rain have a girlfriend? No, that's me. God, how did I miss that? There you go. You want to see some hot Grand Theft Auto between me and Rain? I don't necessarily like Grand Theft Auto too much. We'll go there. No, Apple is the man in the relationship. I am the man. We've gone over this. Rain agrees. I'm the man in the relationship. He's a female. Why? Why would you go into that? You guys are making some questionable decisions here. Please. Why did you go in? It was a 3v1. Like, no way he was gonna do anything there. Let's see. If I can't have it, no one can. Oh my god, it's Rain 2.0. Suck it. Be careful. All right. Did I not hit that? That sucks. That's my fault. That's my bad. Back up. Buffalo Rain 2.0. Well, it's not wrong. God damn it. Get the new wall. Get the new wall. Get the new wall. Oh my god. You had that free kill. You had that free kill. Dunkpunk voice AppleByte? No. your red buff belonged to me, yeah. There you go. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? There you go. Alright, if Yannis didn't get that, I would've, so. Suck it. No bludgeon for you. Get the new wall. Yes! Like, he was, like, new wall was right behind him. If he even... Alright. Alright. I want the blue buff. There you go. Can I have it? Thanks. Have you tried console smite? I actually tried it on the PS4 when it first came out. Didn't like it just because of the buttons. No, let's not get that. So we'll get. We'll get shell. Apple, what's your zodiac sign? I'm a Leo. So I'm ever since I was a little kid, I was a Lion King. So there you go. Let's see. All right, man. Come on, guys. I'm like top everything. Top gold, top damage mitigated. The only thing I'm not top of is damage. Oh, man, that Nua wasn't there? That sucks. That's my bad. Nailing it. I'm about to dive in, man. Rah, 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 rah. There you go. Oh, get that new wall. Get that new wall. Oh my god, no wonder Apple is the reign of the king of rain. Of course. I control him with my magic balls, if you know what I mean. Simba. Hey, there you go. I'm the Lion King, man. I am Simba. what'd you guys say, Soul Reaver? I'll do Soul Reaver, last item. Oops. Geb Carry! It's the circle of life. I'm not gonna sing. You guys cannot make me sing. Chef Vulcan needs to happen. You're totally right. I can't believe I said that, by the way. Like, that's a little bit out there. Apple, there's kids watching. If you're a kid, you probably shouldn't be watching me or Rain. Let's be honest here. Also, if you're a kid and can't handle these type of jokes, you probably shouldn't be on the internet, period. So, you know, two pieces of advice for you there. Sing? You bet I sound like an angel? All right, there we go. There we go. I want that. I want that. Nope, I don't want that. I don't want that. I don't want that. That's a lot of damage from the freaking fountain. There we go. It's a circle of life. There we go. Oh, God. Run. All right. You bet I sound like an angel. I can't sing for the life of me. Like, if I was put in a situation where they'd be like, sing well or you die, I'd be dead. Bob Ross, John Queen needs to happen. That's actually a pretty good idea. That's a pretty damn good, like skin concept, idea, whatever.
Thanks. Be right back.
Sup? This corn's scared of me. I'm the master baiter. You know, he did go to college for that. He went to college and got his master's in baiting. So, you know, there's that. Also, can you what? All right. There you go. We're good. Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up? Hey, what's up?
Attack fire giant.
There we go. Oh, run! I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. No! There goes my perfect streak. All right. I think everyone can sing, but people just can't hit certain notes. I can't. I'm like tone deaf, so I can't even hit pitches. Basically, is what it comes down to. That sucks, man. I shouldn't have died there. Yeah, this was just like hell. No, I'm backing off of that. Well, the fire giant or the bull king wasn't worth it, especially since all of us died. I mean, if we baited that, Satan Goat should have came and helped me with the Bologna a little bit earlier. That way we would have won that team fight, and then we could have taken it after. But oh well, things are in the past, I suppose. Let's just keep doing our Geb thing. No, we should have probably finished this already. Let's be honest, we should have probably finished this game by now.
On my way.
All right. Let's see.
A new treasure.
Ultimate is ready.
Should get Rod of the Booty? I'm just waiting for you, man.
On my way.
Attack. There you go. Geb the Rock Johnson. You think that scares me, Bologna? You think that scares me, Bologna? There you go. Can you? There you go. Good job killing the Phoenix. Apple, you're more dink than rain. Don't tell him that, though. He'll get quite upset.
Be right back.
I suppose. All right. Raw as Piccolo special beam cannon. Special beam cannon. Sweet. Love that reference right there. I should probably sell off a breastplate for mantle or something like that. That's actually, I love you for that. No problem, bud. Just doing my best. Ow! This. No! No! I got sundered. I totally got sunder, didn't I? Or does the team not have sunder? All right. Well, Astonishes gaps. It's true. Yep. Let's see. I'm gonna sell off breastplate for mantle just so I can have those extra defenses. I could also probably sell off traveler's shoes for pen boots. I think I got sundered, guys. And you're dead, Chrononauts. Yep.
Cancel that. I'm building stacks. Your middle cancel tower that is under attack. I am sorry.
There you go. I was like, you're trying to say sorry, aren't you? All right, let's not throw this. Hello, my name is Cool, and I'm addicted to dank memes. Hello, Cool. There you go. All right, there you go. Nice. Nice. Where is she? There you are. Nice.
On my way. Let's not call attention to
ourselves. I'll attack the Where the hell are you? Stop juking. Suck it. All right. All right, let's take this.
Enemies incoming. Be careful.
There you go. This should be game. There you go. All right. Cool. Normie memes don't fit me. Grim from Billy and Mandy Thanatos. That'd be cool. It all started when I found Ring King 1234. Wait, what? You mean your mematude started when you found Ring King? Probably. Also, let's throw some love. Let's throw some hearts in for that Geb play, man. Those Geb plays were hot. Look at that. 13,000 damage. I outdamaged that Bologna. AppleByte Bologna's next. Thank you. Alright, we'll play Bologna. Let's see. Guess I'm Alpha Satan Goat. That's hilarious. They're fighting for supremacy there. Throw some love in the chat for that, Geb. There you go. Thank you.